What makes me excited about this, even though stablecoins are admittedly only one sort of silo, it's a really important one, but only one part of this big discussion. I think of how much confidence it's going to give to developers, to everybody in this space. I think that step alone will be extremely encouraging to the whole space.